weather observation. 1635 Zulu weather. Wind calm. Visibility 4. Rain. Ceiling 600. Broken 1000. Broken 1400. Overcast. Temperature 20 Celsius. Dew point 19. Altimeter 3015.
AC 7066, turn right heading 060.
060 AC 7066.
AC 7066, turn right heading 120, contact Potomac 125.65, see ya.
125.65 on 120 heading AC 7066, good day.
Potomac approach, November 155, 6 X-ray, checking in 4000.
For 155.6 X-ray, Potomac, roger, number 2 for approach.
56 X-ray, copy.
Number 2871 Romeo, advise cancellation of IFR either on the ground or if no reply, you can use, I'll tell you, on this frequency, and if there's no reply via the RTR commercial lines once you're on the ground, I do have an aircraft to follow you on the approach. Radio service is terminated, frequency change is approved. You have a good day.
All right, we'll cancel approach when we get the field in sight, and over to advisories to ACE 1 Romeo. Leesburg, Travis, Skyline 287 Romeo is 5 miles straight at 17 Leesburg. Leesburg, Skyline 281 Romeo, 3 miles, straight M 17 Leesburg.
Confirmed 125.8 for Lufthansa 416 heavy, thanks.
Yeah, 416, 125.8, bye bye.
Yeah, Potomac 2-8-1 Romeo, cancel IFR, please.
Okay, heading you to the airport, so you may get a turn for a delay vector.
566, X-ray, copy.
Yeah, Potomac, cancel IFR for 2-8-1 Romeo, please.
Is that 7 Romeo canceling?
That's affirmative.
7 Romeo, thank you, cancellation is received. Remember, stay on your squawk coats here on the ground. Frequency change approved. Have a good day.
7-1 Romeo.
5-6 X-ray, 2.5 from Caucus, cross Caucus 3000, clear GPS 17 Leesburg.
5-6 X-ray, cleared the approach from Caucus at 3000.
We're 904 Delta Sierra, time of departure, radar contact. Climb and maintain 1-1-11.
Leesburg, Skyline 287 Romeo is clear of 17 Leesburg.